Hi everyone, me here Rupati Sharma from Suman Tech Solutions. Welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss on the topic PTAG and pre-tag and the difference between them. So the PTAG is known as paragraph tag. The PTAG defines a paragraph that browses automatically and adds some space before and after each paragraph element, whereas pre-tag defines pre-formatted text and the text is displayed in a particular format. Now we will see the difference between PTAG and pre-tag. Suppose I have to write in PTAG, that is paragraph tag, I am writing my name is Rupali. I live in Ludhiana. And we close the PTAG. It will define as it is, like in paragraph tag. Starting from here till the end here in a paragraph format, whereas pre-tag, I was supposed to write my name is Rupali. I will give some space between that and I live in Ludhiana.
So now we will type our tag, that is HTML. We will save our file. In a new folder. Writing the file name, that is p and pre-tag dot. So we will write the coding again, that is HTML, and we'll enter the file. So now we will write the paragraph like Suman Tech Solutions. And we will save the file. Go to the browser. Like we are opening with Google Chrome, we refresh the page and you can see the paragraph written here. So now we will write the pre-tag. We will write the lines, that is Suman Tech Solutions. In the next line, Maharaj Nagar. And we will give some space here. And again we will write some text, that is pin code. And you can see the space between these lines. So we will save the file. Like we are giving some space in paragraph also. We can save the file. Go to the browser, refresh again. The paragraph is written in the single line, but the pre-tag is written as we have classified the length and the size of the text. So you can see the difference between p-tag and pre-tag.
So the HTML may directly understand that in pre-tag, I want to give some space between this and this. So This is our P tag and pre tag. And we will meet in our next session. Thank you.